Okay, cat is done with me. Dark as shit. I should wait for the sun or fuck around in the ocean in the dark. I already got killed fucking around in the light. Mostly fun. Before you leave, I guess. You win this round, Fishy. Something that looks like something I haven't seen.
Discovered.
Gary. Like a fairly quick day-night cycle.
Accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Sucks. Enough of this in storage for now.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Gathering food and water is not that difficult. I mean, anything else appears to be. That's a start. Shit like that. Fish that I already got. Nine. Attack me, whatever it is. Probably a bad idea to grab things' eggs. Grab you. That big. Glowy yellow stuff. But yes, something in there I could grab.
New blueprint acquired. Life on this planet grows oxygen. In unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
There's the pot. Make with all that shit I found. Probably nothing yet. Sell that in different things. So, seeing as I just picked up the quartz, I'm guessing I can just pick up titanium when I find it. What are you doing, cat? Getting in the way?
Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Hit button, I think.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New blueprint acquired.
Those things, a lot of space.
Thank you.
know. Late to know, but good to know.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
I just thought making it might tell me what it does or unlock some ingredients or whatever. Drop an acid. Oh, hey. A bathroom. So my locally sourced ingredients come back. Something out of it. I assume I got that from cutting it. I want that. And emergency flare for emergencies. I don't like that I can't put the bandage on my bar. Go find some new ores and shit. Plants doesn't seem all that useful. Not all that useful yet. Pretty useful though. Come here, buddy. meow. Coming at me. Putting larger fish. That weird Simpsons fish that killed me last time. Very cute, and yes, you're very needy. See you being cute and needy. Unlocks any new things. Where's chest? Empty it out, you can drag it along and use it to harvest stuff, I guess. Dangerous? Are you collectible? Just glowy? Or water fish? Hitting it again, see what happens. Word try, apparently. Trying to use E to pick things up instead of left click, because every game in the world. Is it? Whatever. Pacing around, go look for some more. Event sounds like a bad idea. Vine itself.
New blueprint acquired.
I'm not sure if that thing was just swimming my general direction or if it's chasing me. It was chasing me, I don't know if it's still chasing me. I didn't feel like looking back to find out. Apparently it's dangerous to try to collect them, though. That thing did not look friendly. I need copper and gold, it seems. Ingredients for now. Condense my shit.
continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Okay. Are you saying I got a time limit?
Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just been increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Oh. Thanks for the reassurance. That time. Fuck. That one might. You acquired the thing you need to survive. You gon' die. All of them into one. Probably fine. Imagine they won't chase you all the way to your base, or if they do, they won't hang out there. Lofty assumption on my part. The battery. Battery. working in the bars for.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Cat's meowing at me. Or break. I will make a break. But I guess. But anyways.